just another stereotype that these people all heard, so fuck it. I'll agree to make my point. Why everyone asking why I don't got a voice? I really got a choice to do what I'm destined to. It just starts with counting your blessings, dude. Mom and dad, I'm forever indebted. From the wisdom and knowledge, you forever embedded. I know I did things I forever regret it, but you always kept a G and I'm glad that you said it. So that they know that they close. Or maybe not, or maybe never. Or maybe I'm just caught up in some new endeavors. Or maybe I'm just trying to get better. Whether I'm the man or not, we just trying to get cheddar. And there ain't one talking in slang. And there ain't one saying it's gang. Like it's lit and all facts. But I don't really care about none of that. Yeah, can't really see what I see. They need to gain a little more perspective. Can't really wanna be free. They just wanna make some impressions. That I make a suggestion. Why you talk about drugs when you caught in depression? Instead of seeking help and learning your lessons, I'm busy rapping shit, counseling all of your sessions.